stadium. It was built in 25 October 2003 for the Euros of 2004 and has capacity to over 65k people seats. It is level 4 by UEFA, which means you can receive big finals in here from the biggest competition in world football. We can receive the final of the Euros, World Cup, Champions League, everything you can think about in that competition. Three big finals happened here. The final of the Euro 2004 between Greece and Portugal, the final of the Champions League 2014 between Real Madrid and Atletico Madrid, and the final of the Champions League 2020 between Bayern Munich and PSG. Near our stadium, you can find our museum, two pavilions for the indoor modalities, and the pool complex over here. You can find our commercial area with our official store and a synthetic field for our young players under 12 years old to start playing for our club. facilities, called Benfica Campus. It is located in Seychal, 30 kilometers more over, or less from here, okay? In the south side of the Tagus River. It has 9 fields, 6 of them are natural grass, 3 of them are synthetic grass. Okay? The field number 1 over there with the red stands is for our B team, our under 23 team and our female team. Okay. The field number 2 over there, the one that looks like a pavilion, is a high technology field for our young players, for example, to do some measurements to know what you need to train, like acceleration, strength, they do that there. The field number 3 over there is for our main team train every morning. Okay? The small field on his side is for specific goalkeeper training. In the middle, you can find psychologists, physiotherapists, everything that the players need to be in the shape, the best shape for their games. Okay? Here you can find our hotel with 3 floors. The first and the second floor are for the players between 12 and 18 years old. When they don't have a house in Lisbon or in Portugal, they stay there to continue their development with our club. The floor number 3 is for our main team. The night before a game played in Lisbon, they stay there to concentrate themselves. We received 3 Global Soccer Awards, 2 of them for Best Academy in the World, and the last one for Best Young Team in the World, because we won the Youth League, the Champions League for the young guys. 2 golden boys played here, Renato Sanches and João Félix.
Thank you.
lies around the stadium at the beginning of every match. Okay. In the middle, you can find glory, the one that stays on the museums and the official store to take some pictures with the fan. She's the oldest with 22. And the last one, it's called Light Luz. She's the one that she's still training, okay? She's the biggest, with 12 years old. If she opens her wings, the length will be 2 meters.